scared.
Mother P. Prayer request, my bad. None? We always want to remember our country because it's going through some tough times. And we want to remember the church and the lost. Let's pray. Dear Lord, Heavenly Father, thank you for this day. And thank you for the opportunity to be here today. And thank you for everything you've done for us this week, Lord. I know we all had a blast of a good time yesterday at the lock-in. It was amazing, but it was all for you, Lord. And I pray that people would apply that to their life, what we heard, Lord, that our journey was the model. And Lord, we just pray for our country, that you just to help the country to stand tall, Lord, for the red, white, and blue, and the servicemen and women that are fighting for our freedom, Lord. And I pray for the church, Lord, that you just lift the church up. And I pray for the ones who lost loved ones and the ones that are in the hospital, Lord. I pray that you just put your healing hand over them and just help them to know that you're right there beside them. I pray for all the people who lost loved ones, that you just help them to know that you're still right there by them, Lord. And I pray for all the people that have not been able to be here, Lord. I pray that you just put your healing hand on the sick people these days, Lord. And I ask all that in the precious name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.